go then. This is their first journey into the pond. They're going into the pond.
They're going into the pond.
Yeah.
The little ones as well.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, this is amazing. Yeah, they're in the pond. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, they're straight in.
I'm going to have to keep counting them. One, two, three, four. I've lost count already. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Yeah, that's okay. So we've still got 10 ducklings. Come on then. Here we go. What's this? What's this? Come on. Want some of that? There you go. There's a good girl. All right. There you go.
This is Wild Owl TV, Rich McDee. Rich, what's been going on this morning?
We've been building a floating duck house.
We've just gone to the effort of building a special floating duck house with a canopy there to protect her from the cold, and we can face that away from the fox so that the fox can't see her inside. And what's happened within the last hour?
They've gone for a walk. But we hope they're going to come back.
But we don't think they have come back.
Under the fence over there.
Yeah, we'll post a video of her taking the ducklings off. But I strongly suspect that may have been the last we're going to see of Duckie and her ducklings.